just want to invite you to just worship with us in this time where everything seems to be uncertain. There's worry, there's fear, there's concern. I just want to encourage you that Jesus is alive. And because he is alive, we can face tomorrow with no fear, with no worry, with no concern, because he cares for every one of us. And because he lives, our future, we can face our future, because our future is in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. Amen. Join us as we sing this song. It's a very simple song, old song. I know some of you know this. It goes like this. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Yes. Our life is worth living because you are alive. We thank you for coming, leaving heaven and coming down on earth and dying on the cross just for us. We thank you. We honor you. We thank you that because you are alive, we can face tomorrow. You hold our lives in your hands. We choose not to fear. We choose not to worry, but to trust in a good King. You are a good King, a great King, an owner. You own us. Our lives belong to you. And the confidence that we have in you is that we can face tomorrow because you are alive. We honor you. We thank you. We give you all the praise.